Hey, Alpha Driver LA here, and I'm back in the gym, and it feels so good to be working out again. Got about a week's worth in, been really sore, took a day off, and starting the second weekly cycle. It's just awesome. I'm fortunate enough that the gyms are open here, and so I'm taking advantage of it. The name, here's a little something, the name Alpha Driver. Because, you know, today I'm driving iron. It's a term that's used. I drive iron. And normally I'm the alpha in the gym that I go to. And, well, today it's really easy to be the alpha because I'm the only one here, save for one or two others. And it's so easy to social distance. Place is super clean. I can wear my gloves and mask and wash up before I leave. It's awesome. Let me address another issue. You know, I'll be the first to admit I have a substance abuse problem. I drink more than I should, I smoke lots of weed, and occasionally I slip and do hard drugs. But there's been a lot of crap online, calling people out, calling them names, this and that, and that's not cool. You know, because I'm forever in recovery, and if you can't admit that you have a drug problem, or you don't understand that you do, or you don't understand any of the terms or what they mean or know anything about it, there's no hope for you, okay? Because I like to operate as an open book, so I'm okay to talk about it, about me, because I am my own biggest problem. You are your own biggest problem. So, think about that. Once you can start concentrating on yourself and not blaming everyone else for all your problems, you're going to be in a lot better shape and there'll be a lot more hope for your recovery. So, if you're not in the gym today, and you could be, or you have a bike and you're not riding it and you have time to do so, it's your fault, no one else's. All right, so it's just you get active, get healthy, take advantage of what you can, and concentrate on bettering yourself and being an open book and share yourself. Don't call other people names. It's just wrong. Okay, well anyway, Alpha Driver out. Until next time. Back up a second. There's a few videos on my channel that are kind of ugly and negative, and there's going to be some more. So if you're not into that, don't watch those. But, they're real and raw, and I think someone could get something out of them. So maybe they don't repeat the same mistakes I did and get involved with a bad person, a narcissistic person that's got a drug problem. It's not the kind of people a person like me should be involved with. But, you know, it's water under the bridge now, but it seems to go on and on online. So there'll probably be some more content along those lines. Just try to understand that it's just trying to put things into perspective. But all the negativity aside, just... look at this gym. Look at all those dumbbells. Isn't that awesome? Get out here and get in shape. Get feeling better. It's so depressing staying at home and all that social distancing. You can still do it here. You can get out on your bike. You're not gonna catch COVID riding your bike. For God's sake, wear a mask. Put some gloves on. Wash your hands. All right. Take it easy, guys. Until next time.